Former flames Salman and Katrina, who had created ripples with their acting acumen on screen, will be pairing once more in the sequel of Ek Tha Tiger. The shooting for the sequel named Tiger Zinda Hai is scheduled to commence in March 2017 after Salman wraps up the shooting for Tube Light. The pre-production work has already begun and the film will be shot at exotic locations in Abu Dhabi and UAE. This will be the second innings for filmmaker Ali Abbas Zafar and Salman Khan. Earlier, the duo had worked together on the much-acclaimed Sultan. Tiger Zinda Hai will be special for one more reason. It's because fans will be delighted to see the lead pair together after half a decade. Well, that's quite long, isn't it? The release date has already been scheduled for 22nd December 2017, so it's a year-long wait for all the fans. Do you think the wait will be worth it? Share your views in the comments section and stay tuned for more updates.